My name is Connor. Please join me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Hey, Munaki, welcome to ROCTV News.
We're your hosts, Princess
and Tiller.
Today, we're earning money. What?
Why is that, Princess?
It's Monopoly Day!
I love Monopoly!
Really? I have no idea what Monopoly is. Let's have a Monopoly is to have an excessive possession or control of service.
Oh, I thought it was a game, honestly.
I mean, it is a game. The objective is to own the entire board or take most of the money.
Money? I love that moolah!
Okay.
Let's go!
It's also Ronald Reagan's birthday.
Our former president. You know what's up next?
Good chef and bad chef.
And now the school lunch with good chef and bad chef.
What's that you
want, kid?
It's Taco Cap! Taco Cap spelled backwards. It's Taco Cap. Take it!
Now I can have my lunch.
Yes, Tanya. This is yummy taco. Enjoy your day. Ow!
Why are you abusing me?
Come here!
Hey, you guys!
On Wednesday afternoon, February 5th, students in grades 6 through 8 participated in the annual Scripps Spelling Bee. 12 finalists, 3 from each grade, competed against each other. A winner spells all matchup of linguistic excellence. All participants tackled some pretty tough words like
internals, A-N-T-N-N-A-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-S-
H-A-R-R-E-D, charred.
Correct.
The match came down to three finalists, Ryan Tu, Misha Panchal, and Parneet Kaur. Congrats to Parneet, who was able to clinch the championship. Let's listen to her winning spelldown. Next stop for Parneet is the county championship. Good luck, Parneet.
Wait, did they say soft beef?
Yeah, I think they did.
Ain't that weird?
I don't know, I guess.
Well, that's all
for now, Munaki. Remember to scope it out next time.
Bye!
Bye.